Bella. Today I will tell you another story. It's about Goldilocks and the three bears. The sun is up. The birds are singing. It's a beautiful day. Let's have a picnic, says Mommy Bear. 熊妈妈说今天太阳起来了。小鸟们在唱歌，今天是一个很棒的日子，我们出去外面野餐。Daddy Bear has a pear, Mommy Bear has a apple, Baby Bear has a banana, here we go, says Daddy Bear. 熊爸爸有一颗梨子，熊妈妈有一颗苹果，熊宝宝有一根香蕉，熊爸爸就说出发咯。 This is Goldilocks. She sees a house. Knock, knock. Is anybody home? She asks. Nobody's home. I can go in. 这个是 Goldilocks. 她看到一间房子，敲敲，有人在家吗？他问。没有人的家耶，我可以进去。Do you like the story about Goldilocks and the Three Bears Part 1? Wait, don't go away. Tomorrow I will tell you the Goldilocks and the Three Bears Part 2. Bye bye.